The match just ended. It was a close encounter between Mumbai City and Jamshedpur FC. Jamshedpur edged out 1-0. So we are getting the fan reaction. What do you make out of the game?
That FC was a fucker, I think so. He didn't give us two penalty chances. I think there was a penalty. One was clear. And I think Jamshedpur played well. But it was the first game. I think Mumbai will come back in the next game.
And also there are a couple of offside. Two or three goals offside. What do you think about that?
I think the first one was clearly offside. But second one was a marginal offside, which the referee could have been given a goal. Yeah, benefit of the doubt could be given to Mumbai City. But I don't know what happened.
What happened is, in the interest of the ISL, you know, Mumbai City always comes up with expectations, a lot of expectations. Yeah. But unfortunately, you know, we all, like, every year, like, doesn't live up to expectations. As example, last year we finished 7th. Mumbai City finished 7th. So what position do you think will reach this time?
I think we'll finish in top 4, at least top 4 this time.
Champions?
I don't think we're champions, at least top 4.
Okay. And also, the year before last year, we had the marquee player Diego Fola.
Yeah.
This year, the ISL teams are focused on not being like top level of marquee players. For example, Jamshedpur FC has Team Cahill only. And right now, they're focusing on young players. What do you think about it? Like, what's...
And Indian Super League is all about Indian players starting, giving opportunity to Indian players. So, it's nice initiative. Like, I also think that Indian players should start instead of foreign players given the opportunity.
Absolutely. Yeah. And this year, the ISL will be running for 5 months with a couple of international breaks as well. So, it gives a lot of time for the players to, like, you know, rest and prepare nicely. So, how do you think it's going to, like, affect the performances and how do you think it's going to improve the league overall?
It's going to improve very much because rest is very important for the players. The previous matches were in the gap of 2 days, so it was very difficult for the players to recover from the previous game. So it will be very much helpful to the players and they can improve their performances.
And how do you think was the quality of play compared to the previous edition?
It's improving. Year by year, it is improving. That's nice.
And this, since it's the first match only, we can't say much about it, but hopefully it will improve.
Yeah, but Mumbai City played well today.
Absolutely. That's so that is it. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.
You.
Thank you so much. So what do you think was the game? How was the game today?
Defense was good. I'm not saying defense was better. Mid was little bit improvement. Attack was average. We need more improvement in attack. And we missed many easy chances. So I think our Amrinder was good. I appreciate his effort. But only thing we need improvement is our midfield and our attack. I hope George Costa will see the situation because he's a 2004 UCL winner. I know him very well.
Absolutely. And what do you think about the penalty decision? Was it a penalty? Should the penalty have been given?
It was near to me, so I watched with my naked eyes. It was clear penalty in my eyes. The way the player tackled, it was fully physical. It should be penalty in my eyes.
Absolutely. And what do you think about the new format of the ISL? It's going for like 5 months this year. Compared to the other 3 months, it was jammed in and we have international breaks as well. How it's going to improve the league and the players?
It's more improvement, but still I'm happy for this format also. It's better to have a longer period rather than having a shorter period. If you see the European League, it's gone very, very, very longer time. Yeah. So we deserve the longer time. It's a very good suggestion. I hope we can go longer, like 1 year. We play European, European teams play UCL. We should also play the Asian tournaments. So if we get more longer period, longer period in the football, and if we get the Asian football, that would be a better for the Indian football.
And also, like Mumbai City, every year they come up with expectations, but unfortunately they do not perform that well. For example, last year they finished 7th. Which position do you think Mumbai City are going to finish this season?
If you see this season game, we were not that bad. We need only few improvements. If George Costa looks at, we could finish higher. But we have to do a lot of hard work. But considering the form, and if we do the improvement, I expect us to finish here.
Absolutely. Thank you so much for your time. And hopefully Mumbai City will keep improving. Thank you so much.
Thank you.
It's in football.